let us try and finish the week on a lighter note, though, Gemma. And Scott Morrison, as you know, has done a bit of a profile piece with 60 Minutes. We showed a bit yesterday, but there's a bit more about today. And it's got the PM sitting around at home looking a bit like Tiny Tim. Have a look.
Take me to the April sun in Cuba.
Wow, there's a bit of Spinal Tap in that. You're in a band. What do you make of all that?
Well, it's just such an awkward moment. I really feel for his wife and daughters are like, Earth, swallow me up. That was the ultimate. We always talk about the Prime Minister channeling the Australian suburban dad. He just nailed it. Oh, my God, if that had been me as a teenage daughter, I'd be like, please, Dad, no.
It reminded me of Ricky Gervais and the Free Love Highway, but we haven't got time to show a clip of that.
I think... Everyone's a frustrated musician, that's my theory, and he just proved it.